In San Francisco, it makes sense for a landlord to negotiate a buyout of a rent-controlled tenancy when a landlord wants to recover possession of the property and needs just cause to ask the tenant to leave but may not have it, or if the landlord would like to try and avoid some of the restrictions that could be placed on the property with specific just causes for eviction.